Hey, Bat Buddies.
I'm Paul Roberts, Artsy One.
I thought I'd take some time today to show you one of the pieces you may be familiar with, but maybe some aren't. What am I thinking? This is no way to display this piece. Batman never lays down. Well, Batman Returns did one time when Catwoman was there, but there's no Catwoman around here. I might as well put this up on a stand. Huh? What's this? I've got one of these, but this one looks real. I should try it out. That was close. Good thing I still had enough hair left, at least on the top. But anyway, let's get this up on a stand. Oh, I didn't get it work. Let's get out front. That's better. Lights! That's better. Okay. What this is, Bat Buddies, is a latex facade. It's designed to go over a black undersuit and under a cape for use with a cape and a cowl and whatever other accessories that you want. I'm trying to go for the generic look that could be just any kind of armor. We just simply add some straps and strap it around an undersuit and you wouldn't see the straps underneath the cape. I like to use Zap-A-Gap and Kicker with some one wrap roll Velcro that you can get at Home Depot for like $20 or so. Great, easy way to do it. And you don't ruin your undersuit. You can put on different facades each day that you go out as a generic crime fighter. But don't fight crime. Or what some people have chosen to do is to take a wetsuit or something that, you know, is kind of the same flexibility as this, which isn't too flexible, but more than enough. And they've glued it down with, I recommend Goop brand glue or something like that. Contact cement gets messy, but if you tape off your areas, you should be okay. And then you've created a suit. Well, you have to get another undersuit for the next one. Now, if you notice this is black, you could armor all it. It would go darker and have a nice shine. But what I recommend is just to get a can of Plasti-Dip spray and just spray it lightly on there. You'll get a nice, dark, even, uniform, protective finish that can be reapplied at any time, years down the road if you like. And it won't have any need of armor all. It'll be jet black. And you could do this to every other latex item that you might use. If you incorporate a cowl or anything else, you're in business. And everything will match. Not that it matters. Some people like to have the eclectic look, putting together things and just having it look however. There's just no right, no wrong. And it doesn't have to be a Batman thing. It could be an armored thing. I've seen people use the facades that I make and the different pieces that I make for all kinds of purposes. My goal has always been to be generic for the last 30 years so that I can maintain this hobby. It's fun to meet you Bat Buddies and sometimes help you out, but just to share the camaraderie of people that I've known and that have known each other for so long has just added to my life. And that's really one of the main things that's made the hobby so much fun. So I don't have a suit of this right now, but let's just simulate it. You can trim right here if you have a little bit shorter arms than mine. And one of the most important things that has made this helpful for so many people, I'm 6'3", so a lot of you might be smaller, but you can use this piece. What you do is you just take out a few inches right under the belt area, put the belt over it with some Velcro, and it'll hold together with pants and top, or you could just do a one piece, and that'll shorten it up for some people. Now remember, I'm 6'3", Keaton's only 5'10", so if you want to be a Keaton size, you're gonna have to take 5 inches out. So as you can see, this is very flexible. And you don't have to worry about it ripping. You don't have to worry about anything. It's waterproof. It doesn't smell like you're a thing. So it's just about impossible to rip.
I don't know about you, Miss Kitty, but I feel
what?
So much yummier.
So I'm gonna go ahead and put this away for now. So let me know if I can help you with personal advice, tutorials, or maybe a generic part. I love talking with the Bat Buddies about just about anything. I'm Paul Roberts, Artsy One. I'll talk to you later, Bat Buddies. Let's see if I can get this program right this time. Yeah, that'll work.
But a kiss can be even deadlier if you mean it.